here we are at the Harlow Arena for the Southern League game. We're following Welwyn Garden City. They visit Harlow here. Here they are warming up. And it will just pan down. Take a look at the Harlow team just down the other end. There they are. And don't forget, subscribe, hit that little button down on the right hand side. Make sure you follow all our action and all our match highlights and interviews, etc. And before we get on with the match, let's take a look at the lineups.
Oh!
Right, here we are with Welwyn City boss Nicky Ironton. Nicky, not great result for you tonight. Can you sum up your feelings of the game?
Extremely disappointed, really. Obviously, no excuse, but we've got nine players out and had a lot of under-23s on the bench. But in saying that, we deserve something for the game. But if you defend like that, you know, you're not going to get anything out of the game. You know, three poor goals you give away, knew exactly what they would do. Unfortunately, though, we didn't take heed and paid the penalty.
Yeah, that seems to be the thing. I mean, last season, you know, defensively you was all right, but this season you do seem to be giving a few goals away, didn't you?
As I've just said to them in the changing rooms, last year we were known for having a very good back four and a goalkeeper. I just think the commentators have gone a little bit. Some mistakes there, we're not commanding the box. You know, the communication isn't there at the moment, and probably one or two of them look a little bit jaded, but they'd be playing every game because I haven't had the players to change it. But, you know, we just got to dust ourselves down and get back to our basic defending.
That's it. And I guess, like you say, it makes things difficult. You know, a few players missing and things like that. But I remember us saying between each other, you know, earlier in the season that, you know, every team's going to have something like that at some stage, aren't they?
Oh, yeah. There's no excuses. It's just that some of our better players haven't been playing. We haven't had them all season, really. And we've got through a lot of the games and got some good results. But tonight, I was disappointed because, you know, we got knocked out by Bromsgrove. The bloke got a 30-yard screen. But I haven't got no problems with that. But defending, you know, all the goals in the six-yard box and a penalty, it's just not good enough for us. And, you know, we set up, we knew exactly what was going to happen. But again, it happened. So we're going to have to get back to working on that on a Thursday and see if we can put it right.
Lovely. Well, thanks very much, Nicky, and good luck at the weekend.
Thank you very much.